When you visit different countries, you'll discover as you go that people have about a zillion ways to say hello.
Hello!
The Spanish word is hola, the Italian is ciao. In Hebrew it's shalom, and in Chinese it's ni hao. In the Netherlands they say hello, the Russians say privyet. In Korea they say annyeong, and we've hardly started yet. In Arabic it's marhaban, they say salam. In old Iran the Hindi word is namaste. In Sweden people just say hey. In Germany it's guten tag, but in the south they say gruskan. In Czech the greeting is ahoy. In Portuguese hola or ahoy. Everywhere you go people say hello, hello. In French, a friendly greeting is bonjour or salut. In Swahili, it's hujambo, and in Greek, it's yasu. Hawaiians say aloha, Taiwanese say liho. In Japan, they say konnichiwa. In Hungary, they say jia. In Burmese, it's mangalaba. One thing you should know is that everywhere you go, people say hello, hello. It all means hello.